Mamada to Mori, drops it back to Yamamoto. Good run from the blindside flanker standing out in the midfield. Fujiwara, Mamada, here's Yamasawa. He's got some nice steps, beats the first, strong enough to get from the second, and the third, Yamasawa into the 22. Stewart's not rolling away there. Referee's identified it. Now Japan get inside the red zone.